back detached garage. Looks like there used to be an in-ground pool here at one time. Backyard. Rear of the property. This is in the Forest Sound development. Which has 40 boat slips. Private boat ramp. Very quiet. Nice wraparound porch, stucco siding. Have to look into that, see what kind of stucco it is. It's a little shed with a little side compartment for a dog. Used to be there at one time. Air conditioning unit, fairly large. All right, I'm gonna pause it and we'll go inside. Okay, resuming, this is the front of the home. Appears to be a single story ranch type home. This is the driveway leading up. There's a separate detached garage with like a living space on top. I think right now they use it as a game room. Looks like there used to be two windows there. They boarded over, put shutters on top of it. But if you owned a boat, this would be a nice place to pull your boat out of the way of the driveway. Gate to the backyard where we just came from. Concrete walkway. Looks fairly new. Looks like they just resurfaced it to me. Frosted front doors, glass. Pause it and open the door. Okay, resuming, just came through the front door. See if I wide out I can go. Linen closet. To the left is the kitchen area. We'll just go down here. Looks like there's a master bedroom back there. And this is the great room. Like a contemporary style home. Huh. a little wet bar. Kitchen area. Granite countertops, it appears. Try to turn on some lights here. Wood cabinets. The house, to me, appears that it needs updated because it all is dependent upon what you like. Very quiet here. See-through fireplace. Built-ins. Just look back at the front door. See, this place was made for entertaining. So two corners, two walls in this house. It's just all glass doors that can open out to the backyard and the deck area. Great for entertaining. You can see the ceilings go all the way up. LVL floors, they look to me to be pretty new. Some nice molding. So, directly to the right, appears to be like a little office den sitting area off of the master bedroom. Walk-in closet. It's really big. Master bath. Double bowl sinks. Shower. Custom shower. Restroom. Skylight. So it's a lot of light in here. Go back. A through the kitchen. Main entrance again. If you make a right, come down the hallway. It's another bath. Same basic style. Laundry room. Back door. I'm sure that this will open if I force it, but looks like electrical panels. So you can see that I would venture that not many, if any, updates have been made since the house was built. This is bedroom number two. It's its own separate bath, walk-in, little walk-in shower. Closet. Bedroom number three, so it's three bedrooms. Nice size bedroom. I don't think I can accurately capture it on this photo video. Nice guest bedroom. Little walk-in closet. Come back out. Walk back outside, and then we're going to go to the room above the garage. Next will be the garage. Garage. Almost as if this section was open. And then closed it. Big double garage. High ceilings. Hot water, separate hot water tank. Garage opens to the front of the property and the rear of the property. Little bathroom. It's a little separate shower down here. We're gonna go up top. Okay, now we're on the second floor above the garage. So you have to go up a couple levels of stairs. The backyard. So they use it as a builder room. Little day bed in here. Gas fireplace. Little air conditioning unit. Cool little space. Okay, this ends our tour.